that, we have a motion by Councilman Johnson, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve. All those in favor, say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed, say no.
No.
Roll call, please.
Mr. Ramick?
Yes.
Mr. Missouri?
Yes.
Mr. Woolley?
No.
Mr. Johnson?
Yes.
Ms. Croft?
Yes.
Mrs. Pax?
Yes.
Mr. Burden?
Yes, motion carries. Next item is item 23, is a motion to approve the low bid to Down River Body Works for Building Department Vehicle Repairs in the amount of $2,086.51. Funds provided from insurance claim in Building Department.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramick, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor, say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed, say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 24, is a motion to approve the resolution accepting certain streets located in Heritage Park to add to the City of Taylor Act 51 local street system.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramick, supported by Councilman Woolley. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor, say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed, say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 25, is a motion to approve contract renewal with Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan Blue Care Network for the period of July 1, 2018 through June 30th, 2019.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pax, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
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 All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 26, is a motion to approve the contract renewal with Health Alliance Plan PAP for the period of July 1, 2018 through June 30th, 2019.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pax, supported by Councilwoman Croft for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 27, is a motion to approve the contract renewal with Single Vision Solution, SVS, for the period of July 1, 2018 through June 30th, 2020.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramick, supported by Councilman Woolley for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
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 All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 28, motion to amend CCR 7.390-17 to increase the authority for police state forfeiture account by $38,900 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for fiscal year 17-18.
Motion to amend.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Bazura, to amend. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 29, is a motion to amend CCR 7.392-17 to increase the authority for police repairs and maintenance account by $22,000 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for fiscal year 17-18.
Motion to amend.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft to amend, supported by Councilman Ramick. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 30, is a motion to approve, or I'm sorry, to amend CCR 7.447-17 to increase the authority for TSX food account by $10,000 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for fiscal year 17-18.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pax, supported by Councilman Woolley. So, is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next is our consent agenda for items 31 through 36, and we will be taking them up as a consent due to the interdepartmental nature of it. So can I have a motion for approval of the consent agenda of item 31 through 36?
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramick, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval of the consent agenda 31 through 36. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes. Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 37, is a motion to approve community publishing for the publication and mailing of the Taylor Today for 7 issues in the amount of $4,300 per issue and a total yearly cost of $30,100, funded through the Water, Sewer, Police, Building, and General Administration account.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilman Mazzura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 38, is a motion to approve integration partners, low quote, for the purchase of cradle point modems and software support for 5 years in the amount not to exceed $14,973. This will be funded through the TBA capital outlay.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Remick, supported by Councilman Mazzura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 39, is a motion to approve the citywide network backup service with Comcast and Verizon Wireless for a monthly amount of $2,080 and yearly amount of $24,960 plus franchise fees and surcharges, funded through TPA Contractual Services.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Mazzura, supported by Councilwoman Crump for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next thing on our agenda is open business. And as customary, we'll go to the council for open business items. Councilwoman Katz.
Just to remind everyone that the 22nd is our Heritage Park open house for the 4 Historical Society buildings, the town hall, the log cabin, the museum, and the one-room schoolhouse. So everyone come on out. We'll be able to see inside the buildings.
Councilman Remick.
Can I speak with the chief? If you need to answer a question, please.
Chairman, Council, Mr. Mayor.
Yeah, chief, I had a few phone calls. You probably remember the old days when we had the lights out and everything, the auxiliaries we used to work the lights on occasion. Is that program still in effect, or is it kind of phased out through the years?
There's a couple of reasons why we're doing. One is the lack of manpower with the auxiliaries.
Okay.
The numbers went down from 100 to approximately 40 we're at now. Also, there's been civil liability that's attached. And once you start manning those intersections, if you leave them, there's liability that attaches. So we've actually found through research and study that leaving those intersections as a four-way stop, not monitored, actually is providing a little more safety. So
okay.
And that's the method we're using at this point.
Okay, thank you.
Chief.
Mr. Chairman.
Councilman Woolley.
I do. Thank you, Chief. I just wanted to let the residents know, I think this Saturday and the following Saturday, Little Leagues will be having their parades. I'm not positive, but I'm pretty sure. So they usually kick off about 8 or 9 in the morning. So certain streets in the city will be closed off for those parades, so that'll just add to. So you might run out of places how to get to where you're going. So just be patient for those little leaguers out there. Be extra careful if they start running out of the road and stuff like that. So. That's
it. Thank you, Councilman. Is there any other discussion with council members?
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, Clerk Bauer.
I just want to mention I'm hosting us a couple cemetery cleanups. Coming up over the next about a month or so. This Saturday, there is a cemetery on Telegraph, north of Pennsylvania. I believe it's on the east side. It is, I refer to it as Oakdale. I hear others call it a different name, but in my records, it's Oakdale. That starts at 10 a.m. on Saturday and goes till about noon. And then on Saturday, May 19th, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. will be at Oak Grove Cemetery, which is on Burr Street, south of Van Born. That's a pretty big cemetery, so I'm looking for all the help I can get. Just bring your gloves and a rake if you have one, and we'll have compost bags and water and donuts. So, thank you.
Thank you.